Luckily, I happened to hit on writing a song that made all the sailors sing and made them all join in and burst forth in great gusto and wave their knickers in the air, you know. And so, the thing is, this next song is a song that, if you'd all like to join in with the chorus is just a quick la 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 la, and it goes, the last bit goes, you all have to shout, "Ram it, I'm RDP," you see, and now I will endeavour to explain for the good of the record what RDP means. RDP, in every sailor's life, there comes a period which sailors call RDP. This means rundown period. From the very first time a sailor joins the Navy, he joins a grotty training establishment somewhere, probably stuck out in the middle of Ipswich like mine was, and you're there for something like about a year, you see. And when you're leaving, you're so bloody chuffed, you know.
"I've had enough of this bloody hole. Ooh, if he got up my nose one more time, I'd have him," you know.
And that is when you're having your rundown bit, you see. And then you're dying to get to the fleet, and you get to the fleet, and you get on a new ship. And it's great for 2 hours. And then you start again.
"He gives me the bloody earache, he does," you know, like that, you see.
And this is what you call having a rundown period. And see, at the end of every commission and every sort of barracks you go into, at the end of it all, you always have this RDP bit. And the best time in a sailor's life, when his most important RDP comes round, is before he embarks on that lovely ship called citizenship, you see. And he enters that great big cavern outside called Civilian Street, you see. And this song particularly I wrote, I was standing one morning on the gangway of HMS Blake, and I went over to the dockyard to have a slatch, and I came back and I saw this submariner walking towards me with his mac on and his cap pulled down over his eyes, and I said to him, "Have you got a time, mate?" He said,
"Piss off,"
just like that. He did. And I thought, I've got to write a song about that, you see. And so the ensuing song was written in about 3 minutes flat on the back of a milk bottle sticker, actually. That was it. One morning bright and fair, when a sailor came towards me, he had long and shaggy hair, and he looked for all the world as though he didn't have a care. And he said, "Why are you looking at me?" I said, "Well, in your uniform, you really look a scruff." He said, "Shoot me in me shivvies, mate, I'm really quite the stuff. And when I put me brute on, I smell just like a puff. I'm a smoothie from R&B. I've been to Honolulu and I've been to Tokyo. I've been to San Francisco, most any place you'll go. I've got 9 years in the Navy and there's just 3 days to go. Rammit mate, I'm RDP. Now it's your turn." La 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 la. No more duty watches, no more RPOs, no killix pigs or PTIs, now they get up my nose. And rabbit mate, I'm RDP. Sing! La 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 la. I'm sure I'll feel the loss. Two blue suits and steaming boots, and now I'll count the cost.
But I'll stand outside of barracks and make rude signs at the Joss. And Rammit Mate, I'm RDP. I shot polar bears in Iceland, film stars down in Nice, grizzly bears in Canada and snappers in the Fleece. But now it's nearly over and there's 2 days to release. Rammit Mate, I'm RDP. It's your turn now. La 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 la. I've sweated in the sun of them nines and fines and DQs, but now it's nearly done. And now some silly basket has just asked me to sign on. But Rammit Mate, I'm RDP. Cos now I've stood here talking for really long enough. I've got to go to barracks, mate, you see. I've got to pack me stuff. Perhaps I might come in again if Civvy Street gets rough. But Rammit Mate, I'm RDP.